Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. In this video we are talking about game development is hard. Here are tools to help. But before we continue our video, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more. Is game development hard? The answer is yes. Game development is very hard. Many projects have begun, but only a tiny percentage of them are completed. You may need to spend months debugging unusual quirks, dealing with unanticipated edge situations, and fine-tuning the whole system. You must spend a lot of time combining that code with more intricate animations and special effects. Many developers have given up because this work takes them time but does not bring a sure success. But are there other factors at play? Here is our list of the best game development tools that will help you to learn game development. Number 1. Character Creator Pipeline. Character Creator is today's industry standard for 3D modeling realistic characters, and its CC pipeline makes the game development process that much faster. From sculpting to animation, to export into your game engine of choice. Why it's great? In the past, creating 3D characters was prohibitively expensive. In terms of time, money, and labor, it took weeks to bring a humanoid or something else to life. From concept to sculpture to UV encapsulation and texturing. Then came programs like Character Creator. While not the first, CCP has saved tons of resources to fill our stories with rich and realistic characters. Perhaps the most important element of the CC pipeline is the ability to be fully manipulated and ready to export into your favorite game engine or rendering software. Number 2. Mixamo. The Mixamo animation software is an online platform for characters and animations from Adobe. Mixamo animation software allows users to download animations and characters for free after registering. Users can select a character, add animation, and save it as a suite, then download it. In addition, users can add animation, skeletons, and 3D characters in illustrations, interactive experiences, games, and films. Why it's great? Now that you have a great character, your rugged hero, Mixamo's huge animation sets can save you even more time bringing your character to life. Mixamo's auto-rig feature lets you preview and download animations with your character in minutes. The entire program is hosted in the browser, no download required. All you need is an active Adobe account. Number 3. Celtx. Games need good writing and engaging dialogue, even if it's not the main focus. Celtx is a powerful and comprehensive scripting software with over 6 million users from 190 countries. Why it's great? Celtx enables solid flowcharts and scripts to bring your story to life. It offers a variety of tools to make this possible, including the ability to collaborate with a partner or team in real time, allowing them to make changes immediately as well as see each other's changes as they occur. The interface is simple and clear. For a beginner or an expert, Celtx is a great way to write, view, or see your story from a bird's eye view. Number 4. Blender. Blender is an open source suite for 3D modeling and animation. It can also be used to produce computer-generated images and films. Why it's great? Blender shouldn't be a stranger to anyone when discussing game development tools. If you are used to any digital workspace, Blender is very easy to understand, although it takes some time to master. Under its GNU General Public License, Blender can be used by anyone free of charge to create 3D assets, render entire scenes, or edit existing files. Thanks to the public availability, the community is huge and offers tons of free plugins from presets to face rigs. Number 5. Incredibuild. We can't quite create a video of game development tools without reserving a place in there for Incredibuild. For indie studios, AAA game empires, and everything in between. Incredibuild instantly accelerates game development tasks by up to 30x. Incredibuild's virtualized distributed processing technology transforms every host into a supercomputer. We put hundreds of cores to work for you, harvesting idle CPUs across your network and the cloud. Why it's great? With all modesty, we can say that Incredibuild is a powerful solution that provides much-needed processing power for game development teams. As we all know, game development can require a lot of processing power and a lot of large files. With Incredibuild, long processes such as builds, shader compilation, asset creation, rendering, data conversion, texture processing, and light map baking are shortened significantly, making them a non-issue. That's all for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed our video. For more videos, make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.